nice little elbow thrown by Lessei there.
Look at Lessei's shot. Boy, this is unbelievable. Wow. They're teeing off each other. Elbows by Lessei. He's tougher than a $2 steak. Are you kidding me? Elbow by Nattawut. The bodywork by Nattawut. Lessei keeps getting back.
He punch himself out. Get back into the center of the ring. Continues to put hand combinations together. Definite fight of the night candidate here, if not fight of the year. Lessei's got to move, get his back off these ropes, and he does with a beautiful elbow.
Lessei has blood streaming from his nose, but he's undeterred. Nattawut pursuing Lessei, has him in the corner. Has his face bloodied up. Lessei firing back. We are approaching the 1 minute mark of the second.
Right back to where they left off. I like that inside leg kick. It is a beautifully timed weapon that disrupts the punching combinations of Joe Nattawut.
Well, there's a reason why Luke is currently America's best striker. Very tricky with a super high fight IQ, and they are just continuing to pound away on each other.
We need to utilize that IQ here, Ray. He's got to get out of this corner. He might come out of the sword into that stick.
Big right hand there by Nattawut. Lessei very determined.
Trading elbows inside the corner. Big elbow landed by Lessei as a push kick sends Nattawut crashing to the canvas.
Mitch and Lessei digging to the body. Right hand for Nattawut.
Lessei was right in saying, I am durable, I am tough, I can handle Joe's best shots. Lessei is pretty as he walked in, but he is definitely winning.
He's still very much trying to turn things around. He's very calculated. As a minute has come off the clock here in the third. Hitting the body again. That has been a key part for Nattawut here tonight in the midsection of Lessei.
Likes to go to the body, break you down, get you. But Lisi's showing incredible durability, eating some of Joe's best shots, and then able to answer right back.
But Smokin' Joe Nattawut, he's very relaxed.
Great angle creation.
Some of that magic that he's had in his career.
Joe looks hurt.